Hey guys, welcome to Mamie Fry Racing. Come in. Welcome to our electronic room. We are doing here measurements and we are able to test our dampers. We always adjust each damper for every circuit. We have a welding table over here. We use it actually as a clamping table to do some really accurate measurements with our Faro arm. And for sure, we also store some equipment in here and we do other electronic testing over there. Welcome to our gearbox room. We are over here in a separate clean room. It's very important for our mechanics that they are separated from the main work on the cars. It needs to be a clean environment and you need to be very calm on a quiet place to do the best work and to always be sure that the cars and the gearbox is working properly. We have 6 workbases to work on race cars. Behind me you see our 2 Lamborghinis which we are running the full season and we are right now preparing them for the next test.
Hi, I'm Chris. I'm the car chief of the crew number 14. At the moment we are preparing our car for the next test. We're putting everything together and soon we will do our first fire up for this season.
My name is Thomas, I'm mechanic number 1. I'm responsible for car 163. This morning we do all basic measurements from the ride height, cambers, all the preparing the damper springs, just to get ready for the official test. The level is quite high.
Over here we are at our pit stop corner. We are practicing the pit stop daily. As the regulations are pretty clear how to do a pit stop, it's a must for us to have the best performance at the track to practice daily the pit stop. And now you can see a real one. We are here in our machining room. It's a separated room from the main work outside on the cars to keep all the dust and dirt away from the main tasks at the car to keep everything clean and tidy.
My name is Fabio and today I'm going to show you a bit more about our simulator. As you can see, at the moment we have a Formula chassis fitted. On the other side, we have a GT chassis, most used with our professional drivers to prepare them for the events with the GT3 cars that we are running. We have all the 3 models available, means the Jaguar, the Lexus, and now the Lamborghini. The steering wheel, it's exactly the same that we have in the race car. This is important for the driver that he is getting used to it and he can select all the possibilities. Let's have a closer look to the core of our simulator. Basically, this platform, which the chassis is mounted on, is commanded by 4 actuators. These actuators are simulating then the movement of the car when it's running on the circuit. For us, for the engineers, it's important to make a compare with the data coming from the sim and the data coming through the car in order to develop the mathematical model that is behind the simulator in order to match the race car itself.
Not only mental fitness is very important, it's also very important to stay fit, especially for a 24-hour race, for example. Behind me are all the endurance machines and over there we have some heavyweights to practice. Besides the race cars and mechanics, we have a lot of work behind. All these people are here in our office. We have management, marketing, designers, engineers, technical director. I hope you enjoyed the tour and keep your fingers crossed for Emil Frey Racing.